Today, I would like to share something about Kesava Menon. K.P. Kesava Menon was a patriot, idealist, journalist and Indian independence activist. He was born on 1st September in Tharoor village of Palakkad. He got his primary education on Tharoor, Palakkad in Kozhikode schools. He continued his education in Coimbatore and in Madras Christian College. He graduated in Arts from Madras University and Bharat Law from Middle Temple, England. He was the first executive president of the Kerala Sahitya Academy. After his education, Menon became the secretary of Malabar Home Rule League. Kesava Menon joined the Indian National Congress in 1915 and served as the secretary of the Malabar branch of the Home Rule League after setting up practice in Calicut. He was a member of the Home Rule League under Annie Besant, which proceeded to London to present a memorandum to the Secretary of State in 1917. He also wrote a dozen of books and a collection of essays. In 1919, in Madras, he organized weepers and rickshaw drivers. He was among the earliest in Kerala to argue for abolition of untouchability. He gave leadership for the Vaikom Satyagraham. K.P. Kesava Menon penned a good number of valuable books and thousands of articles and editorials. He used to write the column Nammunto for years, which educated and inspired the leaders of Madurampi. He was honored with Kendra Sahitya Academy Award in 1958. He also received the highest civil and honor, Padma Bhushan, in 1966. Kerala Sahitya Academy honored Menon in 1969 by giving him Kerala Sahitya Academy Award. Kesava Menon was honored by the President of India with the Padma Vibhushan. He was the recipient of Kendra Sahitya Academy Award and Kerala Sahitya Academy Award. He was known as the Grand Old Man of Kerala. Kesava Menon served as the editor of the Madurampi till his death. He died on 9th November 1978, aged 98 years old.